maggots will continue moving around when you fry them, and then you put a little more rice on top of the maggots.